NordVPN usually runs smoothly, but in this video, we will give you some tips and tricks on what to do if it doesn't connect. This happens rarely, but don't worry if it does. There are easy ways to fix it. Before we move on to the steps, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more advice on safety and privacy protection. So, as I mentioned before, there is no need to panic if your app doesn't work properly. Try one of the following actions instead. Number 1. Check your internet connection. First of all, try checking whether your internet connection works properly. Just open several random websites to see if they work. You can also try connecting a different device to the same network. If the other device doesn't connect, it's probably the network that causes the problem. Number 2. Try connecting to a different server. NordVPN offers a multitude of servers, so the chances of overload are very slim, but it can happen. So try picking a different server in your desired country manually. You can do so by clicking on the 3 dots next to the country name on the left-hand side. There are many options to choose from, so you will definitely find the best one for you. Alternatively, you can try the Quick Connect button, which automatically finds the best server for you. Number 3. Try relogging or restarting the app. Sometimes a simple glitch can cause trouble, so try connecting after relogging into your account. If this doesn't help, uninstall the app, reboot your device, install the app again, and try connecting once more. Number 4. Try disabling antivirus or firewall software. Your security software can interfere with your VPN connection, so try disabling it and check if the problem persists. If the firewall is the reason, try adding NordVPN to the list of exceptions in your firewall settings. You will be able to enjoy a premium VPN connection without losing a layer of protection. Number 5. Try using different connection methods and protocols. You can switch between your connection protocol from TCP to UDP and vice versa. You'll find them in the settings menu. This might help if your system interferes with a specific protocol. If this doesn't work, you can also try changing the tunneling protocol. NordVPN offers a few options to choose from. Number 6. Make sure you have the most up-to-date version of the app. We try to sort out any glitches immediately, so make sure you have the latest version of the app. If not, update it and try reconnecting once more. Number 7. Try changing your DNS server. Sometimes your service provider's DNS server might be the cause. Try changing it to a different one in NordVPN's preferences section. Just keep in mind that custom DNS services have higher leak risks. To make this process safer, NordVPN offers DNS leak protection. If none of these help, contact our professional customer support team. Our specialists are always ready to help. Click here to get in touch with them. You can also find specific troubleshooting links for Windows, Linux, Android, macOS, and iOS systems in the description. If you are connecting from a country with online censorship and restrictions, check this link for more information. Stay safe, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to leave your opinion in the comments below.